KCCA has followed up last week's operation on unsanitary butcheries with another operation today in Makindye Division. One person was arrested at Bunga Market after rotten meat was discovered in his butchery. Some powdered insecticide was also found in the butchery. The KCCA enforcement team later proceeded to Gaba Market. Though the butcheries here had safe meat, their hygiene was found wanting. However, KCCA confirms that all the meat samples they have so far tested, none contained formalin, as earlier alleged by the public.
Out of the over 30 butchers we inspected, we found only two with some chemicals, but those chemicals were mainly insecticides. We, of course, don't encourage people to have insecticides in butchers, because eventually these insecticides, they contaminate the meat and it is dangerous to human life.
KCCA is now waiting for City Court Magistrate's ruling on how to destroy the meat samples after using them as exhibits while charging the culprits.
We are just waiting for the magistrate to pronounce himself on that, and then he will order for its destruction, because we can't continue having it. It is the magistrate to order for the destruction, and then we the vets will ensure it is incinerated.
The leaders of butchers at the city abattoir yesterday claimed that many customers have shunned their meat due to allegations that it contains chemicals dangerous to their lives. Ali Mivule, NTV.